Hi everyone and welcome back to RSBOneStop. As we await the official announcement and release of Android 14, Google has published an update regarding the change of its new Android logo as well as the Android name style to match with the style of Google. They have also changed the letter A to uppercase, unlike earlier when all the letters of Android were written in lowercase. Overall, the new style matches well with that of Google. It's been 4 years since they changed the logo last, during the release of Android Q. They removed the Droid body, but it's now back in a 3D avatar and with new and funky styles. Apart from that, Google also announced a new redesigned AtAGlance widget, which is now aligned with the Material You Design language, making it consistent with other widgets that have been updated since the official release of Android 12. As of now, my Pixel device has not received the updated widget yet, but it may be rolled out soon to all devices with an update to the Google app. Since Pixel devices have their own dedicated AtAGlance widget, I'm not sure if the new design will replace the default one on the Pixel launcher, or if it will only be applied to the AtAGlance widget that we can add separately from the Google widgets. I wish Google would allow Pixel users to remove the default AtAGlance and Google search widget, and replace it with another widget like other non-Pixel devices. What do you think about the new Android logo and AtAGlance widget? Do share your thoughts in the comments below. That's all for the video, thanks for watching and please do like and subscribe to the channel for more updates like this.